hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine. But I'll love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you. Oh, it's you. They add up to I'm in love with you.
Take you, Karishma, to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, no matter what circumstances may face us, to love and to cherish you until death parts us, in accordance with God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow. I leave my father and mother, and I join myself to you, to be husband to you from today, to be one with you in the name of Jesus.
Keep you in my mind, the way you make love so fun.